Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com. This is about the new Google Keyword Planner and Keyword Tool. To use the new Keyword Planner and the new Keyword Tool, type in Google AdWords in your search bar and you'll come up with this page. You'll need a Google account. If you haven't got one, click Get Started with AdWords and create your new Google account here. If you're already logged into your Google account, just go to the Google AdWords Keyword Tool. You'll come to the new Google AdWords page and you'll click on Tools and Analysis. Click Search for Keyword and Ad Group Ideas. Type in your keyword here. If you have several, separate them with a comma. For ordinary keyword research, don't worry about landing page or your product category. Click Get Ideas. All locations is worldwide. If you wish to select a country, click Edit and enter your country location there. Choose your language. Click Keyword Ideas. Here we see Paycheck has 3,600 monthly searches and Formula has 90,500. These figures here are interesting in that people are prepared to pay $3.35 per click for this word. Must be popular compared with this one here, only 75 cents. That's worth looking at. This filter down here is also useful. If I see irrelevant words in this list, I can exclude them by typing them in here, and I can write in the words that I wish to be included, and they will apply to each search you do if you're interested in reducing the list to something you can work on. When you hover over this icon here, it shows you a graph of the monthly searches for the last 12 months, and this seems fairly steady. Same with this graph here, very steady. Compared with perhaps a keyword, Christmas gifts, you'd expect to see it peak round about December, and there would not be much traffic over the rest of the year. The Keyword Planner seems to be the best place to do your keyword research for SEO. If you go to the Keyword Tool, you'll find it's quite a bit different now. Enter or upload the keywords. You can put them in here, separate them with a comma, or put them on another line. You have the targeting worldwide or specific countries. You may have negative keywords. You can get estimates or search volume, keyword ideas. Here we just have the particular keywords we put in with the same monthly searches and the same graph, but we don't have what we're used to seeing underneath here. Trust that is of use to you. Social media traffic. For tips and strategies, get free instant access. Go now to my website, imsocialmediatraffic.com.